Good YouTube, welcome back to another video of Get It Sexy. I'm playing, but welcome back to another video of Unleashing Greatness with the Greatest, with your boy, Wes the Great. And today, bro, in today's video, we're finna go to Saints Fest, right? And we're finna see if we can do some challenges, or like some fun, you know, for the vlog, you know what I'm saying? Because it's basically just gonna be a vlog. And yeah, type shit, we're gonna see who we can meet there. I don't wanna make this intro long, you know what I'm saying? So we're finna see who we're gonna meet there. And we're going to see what we're going to do, how the energy is like there, if it's fire or boring. What I'm saying, yeah, I'm going to just take y'all along with me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, you know, join the gang. Join the Wesley gang, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, join the gang. Subscribe, do all those amazing things type shit. I'll meet you at Saints Fest in, like, now.
It's just Wes the Great.
The fuck? Bro, it's like, imagine I'm just walking in. And there's a fucking Rolls Royce here, bro. Look at that number plate. Like, imagine, though. Alright, bro, so we in the flesh.
Can you call it Rolls?
We in the flesh with the boy Z. What are we saying, bro?
What's the word, yo?
What are you saying?
What I'm saying.
So, like, we in this place, bro. I won't lie, vibes are low as fuck. Like, vibes are actually dead as low. Let me show you guys around.
She's gonna find her other one.
There's like gang people here, though. I won't even lie. But, like, vibes are low. Vibes are low. Why are you holding me like you?
I'm saying though, in order to make this vlog a success, man, I'm saying this is a mic.
No, I don't have that mic. I forgot it. I should have bought it now.
Okay, in order to make this vlog a success, man, I feel like niggas should actually go up to Hans and raise them up.
You think?
Yes.
We have a girlfriend now, so if I do, it's just for content, guys.
Fuck your girlfriend for today.
Whoa, calm down, Jamal.
Where's the great vlog? You said about your shawty looking at you, bro.
Bro, she's looking at me right now.
So what are you finna do?
Thing is, bro, I don't know, but like, I feel like if it's meant to be, it's meant to be, you feel me? At that moment.
I ready to go raise her up.
Hell no.
She's not gonna go to her.
She must come to me.
Why?
Because I'm like that.
Yeah, I don't imagine, bro. She doesn't come to him.
No, she will.
She eventually will. Hold on. Let's catch this gym rat right here. Look at him. What's going on, bro? You chilling? Cool. Oh, you say something to the vlog.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Just vlogging, you know what I'm saying?
Subscribe, man. Go follow me on Instagram.
Did you do the shit? Did you challenge?
Yeah, I did.
How do you do?
Did you pay for that shit?
No, it's free. You go in, you cycle.
How did you do on the challenge?
I got my smoothies, man.
Oh, type shit.
Wait, what?
What's going on, Lishle? So you don't want to greet me? You want to say hi to the vlog?
I'm saying hi to you.
Just say hi to the vlog, bro.
What did I say? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, say that.
Okay, wait.
Yo, there's a whole lot of shorties here. Like, there's too many, bro. Our country's one. So what are you saying? Should I choose one for you?
I need all of them, bro.
Should I choose one for you? How good is your wrist, dog?
I'm not going to do this.
You're not going to do this.
This is the person that you want. It's just your choice. After that.
Hey, yo, Banele. What are we saying,
yo,
bro?
Yo.
Fam, my niggas.
What's good,
what are you saying,
good.
Bro? What are you saying to the vlog?
I'm just
happy. What's up,
bro? Time to night.
I know, it's an issue, bro. What are you saying to the vlog?
Hi, dog. Let me tell you something. I tried finding you niggas, but I couldn't. I just cooked.
Huh? You just cooked?
Cool.
No, say it. Yeah, you want to say it? Just say it.
I won't.
Okay, now, but I want to see you. I want to see you cook. I want to see you cook.
See me cook.
Yeah.
Guys, this is entertainment purposes only.
That's what I'm trying to say. Entertainment purposes only. Okay. Hey, yo, guys. So what's going on, bro? So we finna do like a.
The sun is there. Come on.
Not that expert.
Come on, bro.
So we finna do like a quick
Smash, Mary Kill.
Smash, Mary Kill type shit, right?
Go that side.
So these girls here, these beautiful girls are gonna choose, right? Who they're gonna smash, marry, and kill, right? So here's the mic.
Smash, marry.
Alright.
Smash, marry, kill.
Alright. That's fair. What about you?
Smash, marry, kill.
Alright, type shit. Thank you guys very much. You guys wanna do your IG?
Mine's at your.bunny.
And then
xv.kvni.
Alright, type shit. Thank you very much, man. Enjoy your day. Alright, guys, so as you seen it, I got married. I got smashed, ha ha, but I did not get killed, ha ha.
Fitting now, I got 2 kills now, but I can hit 2 birds with 1 stone. You feel what I'm saying? Now, let's move on to the next part. Thank you.
What's going on?
How are you?
Are you good?
I'm great. Okay, hi, I'm sorry, hi.
Hi, how are you?
All right, so I'm about to create more editing for myself because I'm not ending this thing. Okay, 3 questions. All right, let's get straight to the point, right? So you're going to go smash, marry, kill real quick, right? Between us three.
Between you three.
Yeah, yeah. First, say your IG, though.
My IG, First Lady Kosa.
I type shit. Okay, take the phone.
Okay.
Smash, marry, kill.
I'm getting killed, bro. Shaw doesn't like me. No, I'm getting killed. She doesn't like me, though.
Nah, I don't like a lot of other things.
Smash, marry, kill.
Okay, yeah. Hi, I'm Gigi. That's my IG. Like gigi.ab. I'm sorry. Kill. Smash, marry. Thank you.
Yo, why are you the wholesome one, bro?
Thank you very much. No, you know why? Because they want to be able to smash me all the time.
Okay, we got our next question now.
Yeah.
Each of us. Rates out of 10.
Out of 10? Yeah. Yo, I have a boyfriend. I can't do this.
It's fine, bro. Your boyfriend.
I can't do this.
Okay, rates out of 10.
I can't also rate you guys. I'm sorry.
They boring. They loners. They like dick.
Governor. The shorties that we just interviewed now, on a good day, they look like ones. You feel me? So, it's cool, bro. You feel what I'm saying? I mean, we'll continue in the next vlog.
Okay, guys, we are with here.
Onka, Tsoho, Resima.
Okay, cool, guys. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna ask you guys to smash, marry, and kill us three gents now. So I'm gonna give you the mic, and then you're gonna smash, marry, and kill. Right? It's very easy, right? Okay. So Onka, starting. Let's see what she has.
Smash, marry, kill. Oh, that was. smash, marry, kill. Smash, marry, kill.
Next question. I have a next question. So, next question. I have. What would you rate us out of 10 each?
Out of 10.
Okay, we can start this. I know we want to start this side. Now you can't make a group. We're gonna start this side.
Okay. Seven. Six. Eight. Seven and a half.
Damn. Okay, that's a distinction. It's fine.
It is. Okay. I give you a 9. You're like a 6.
Six.
Yeah, and also you're like a 6 also. 9, 7, 8. Yeah.
I thank you guys so much. Now enjoy your day. You know, enjoy Saints Fest. Where's the grades? Do you want to subscribe now? Okay. Okay, guys. So we. Alright. So we here with.
Melo.
What's your IG?
Pimelo del Jote.
Remo.
What's your IG? Amantle the rapper.
What's your IG? Yeah, bro, can you
come to the front?
My bad. What's your IG?
Fania rapper.
I tell shit. Okay, so we're gonna do like a quick smash, marry and kill between us three gents now. Us three gents, yeah. Okay.
Guys, can you please start again?
Why?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
See, this is not like in real life.
Yeah. Okay, this is.
You want to do TikTok dance?
Yeah.
What's yours?
It's what? Smash, marry, kill. Smash. This is not for real. Like, I would never date you guys.
You.
Nankas.
beat you on like she said kill.
Wait, am I allowed to back up?
Smash Mary Kill. Okay.
So the next question is can you please rate each of us out of 10?
Yeah.
I fuck with that though.
Out of 10. Hey guys. Okay. Like a 7. Yeah. A 9. An 8.
Kubabu like a busy da.
When I pull, sure. Seven. When I seven. Four. Kabane is a 5.
Nice. Thank you very much, and I appreciate you. Appreciate you. I appreciate you even though you backed out. Now. And I appreciate all of you guys here. Also, thank you, Nah. Aye, cut it.
Saints Face, how do you feel about Saints Face?
It's
too big, man.
James, wait.
I was saying, you know, let me tell you something.
What do you think about Saints Face?
I know everything. It's okay. It's boring.
It's boring, nah.
Yeah.
We're gonna go watch JP Boys, nah, right now. For the soccer match. Victoria, what are you saying about?
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No,
I type shit. Alright, type shit. No, it's packed here, you know what I'm saying?
Go!
Wait, bro.
Stop this nigga thing.
You
will not take me, boy. This nigga thinks he's big.
Are you sharp? Okay, you sharp. Are you gonna be a problem? Are you?
Nah, but three. But three.
I went up.
But three, bro.
I
let you see first to the ground.
First to the ground. I'm wearing white. Alright, thank you.
Let's set up a boxing match.
When?
Whenever.
I'm saying fuck
this guy's busy boxing kids.
Yeah, he boxes kids and then he's like, and then he thinks he's good because he boxes kids, bro.
On the birth certificate will say Ziggy.
Are you sure my ID? That's too much.
It's not too much. There's no way your name is Ziggy on your ID. Is your
spam name like get jiggy
with
Ziggy?
Oh, that's funny, is it?
Yeah, man.
What's your name?
Nigga trying to rinse out. Nigga trying to rinse out. Everybody not gonna see me. They're walking away from my nigga. They not even stopping or anything. They fucking not even stopping or anything. What are we saying, G?
What?
What's the plan? What the fuck are they saying? Why the fuck are they saying?
We're saying access denied.
Why were they saying to me?
Let me tell you.
Like, who the fuck is that starting?
Let me tell you. Not the plan is.
What's the plan?
Stay loyal.
That's it.